More breaking news at 5. The fire department, we've learned, is responding to a fire at the Second Presbyterian Church. That's just north of 75th and Meridian. Take a look at that image on your screen sent to our newsroom showing heavy smoke billowing from the church. No word yet if that church is indeed on fire, but you can see smoke coming from it. Perhaps it's something next to it. We have a crew on the way to figure that out. Updates as we get them here on News 8 and online, wishtv.com.